Father Lovell, you are an inspiration because you took your cancellation seriously. You wake up every day rejoicing in your cancellation, just like Padre Pio did when he was abandoned and alone, and he didn't know if he was going to be reinstated or how that was going to work. But his main motto was, Jesus, I trust in you.